In this video, we will demonstrate how to conduct AI acquisition using Advantech Assistant 6. Right-click on the Measurement I/O option and select DAQNavi Assistant. Add the VI and wait for a couple of seconds. The assistant should guide you through setting the acquisition. Now you can configure the analog input function. Select Streaming AI and then select the device. We're using a demo device for this video. Here, the channel settings can be configured individually. For example, channel 3 can be set as differential, or all channels even can be set as differential. But I prefer single-ended here. You can also set the desired range. Select the channel you'd like to acquire and configure the sampling rate and scan clock if necessary. Here, you can set the trigger. And finally, the interval count. After all settings are configured, a summary is provided for reference. Click Finish to terminate the assistant. Next, add an output graph and adjust the settings. Add a stop button for terminating the acquisition operation. Then configure the button mechanism and default settings to enable this application to run continuously. After the button and graph are set, we need to add the application to the loop so it can run continuously as expected. Finally, connect the stop output of the assistant to the condition when the while loop is stopped. Now you're ready to begin acquisition.